I borrow from time to be able to predict in time. Thoughts are not an epiphenomenon. Conscious thinking is the best way to learn new things and over time transform the most evolutionarily stable insights into intuitions that save us all the time.